April 23, 2019. TEPCO transfers first nuclear fuel out of number 3 reactor building at crippled Fukushima plant. The operator of the crippled Fukushima number 1 nuclear power plant said Tuesday it has transferred some nuclear fuel from one of the reactor buildings damaged by hydrogen explosions in the 2011 disaster to another location for safer storage and management.